ExactVision Enterprise Manager software allows administrators of several ExactVision MVRs to manage and monitor many systems from a single point. Maximize your server uptimes with constant server health monitoring. Access all your enterprise servers from anywhere using the Enterprise Manager dashboard from a PC, tablet, or smartphone. Automate sending email notifications for a variety of system errors or warnings, such as storage warnings, drive failures, temperature alarms, disconnected cameras, and more. You can also reduce maintenance time by scheduling software updates and utilizing failover to spare systems, as well as manage and migrate system licenses. In this video, we will walk through the process of installing Enterprise Manager. You may check the Exact website for system requirements if installing on your own hardware, or purchase an Enterprise Manager server with pre-installed software. Enterprise Manager utilizes a database to store information. After confirming your system meets the software requirements, you will need to decide if you plan to use the PostgreSQL database that comes with the installer for free, or if you plan to use your organization's Microsoft SQL instance. During the install process, you will be prompted to select the database you intend to use. Begin by downloading the Enterprise Manager installer from exact.com. Run the downloaded executable, accept the end-user license agreement, then you may select the install destination. We suggest accepting the default location. The executable will then begin the install process, which could take a few minutes depending on your system. Enterprise Manager is accessed through a web browser, so you will be prompted during the install of a web service. Accept the default HTTP and HTTPS port numbers, or if your network requires, change the port numbers as desired as long as they are not already in use. Select your database type. As mentioned earlier, PostgreSQL is included at no cost. However, some organizations may insist on using their own Microsoft SQL database. If that is the case, you will be prompted to enter the credentials and connection details for your Microsoft SQL database to continue. If selecting PostgreSQL and running the database on the same system as Enterprise Manager, use the default 127.0.0.1 in the hostname. The installer will then unpack the database. Next, set your administrator username and password. This will be used to log in to Enterprise Manager later in the web browser. When finished, the Enterprise Manager software will start up as a background process, and you may access it by opening your web browser and entering 127.0.0.1 in the address field if you are using a browser on the same machine. If using a workstation, enter the address of the machine running the Enterprise Manager to access it. Log in with the credentials you created earlier. When logging in, the first page to load will be the dashboard, displaying a high-level overview. Several user tip windows will acquaint you with the interface. With your Enterprise Manager instance up and running, you may now begin adding servers and users to the software. The left side panel contains a menu to navigate to different pages. In the main area, the two gauges at the top indicate system and camera status. This will help you quickly see if your systems have disconnected cameras or if warnings appear from your servers. A list of alerts from your servers or cameras will appear below. In the top right corner of the page, clicking on the user icon allows you to log out or view the user profile. You may use the information icon to access the user manual. The camera and system icons give you an indication of the overall status of systems and cameras as the dashboard displays. Clicking the V icon will open an ExactVision client instance or prompt you to download one if one is not installed on the machine you are currently using. You will want to begin by configuring groups, then add your servers, and configuring rules and notifications. Our video library will have videos for each of these tasks.